A sturdy, hard-running defender, Shorty Malcolm was a key part of Jamaica's team in its first and only World Cup in France back in 1998.
Steve Shorty Malcolm is Jamaica's little giant.